Let's go, bud.
Count me in.
Glad someone finally stepped up.
You gonna pick up the pace?
Remind me of a guy, Lance Corporal out of Cherry Point. Man was a fantastic bluffer.
You are so wasted.
Somebody make sure he gets a cab.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez.
All right.
Peace out.
Thank you.
searching for another missing young woman, 18-year-old Delia Parks from...
What's your emergency?
Yo, somebody's shooting down here. I heard it. You need to send out the police.
Can you repeat that? Hello?
Off my grid and in the dark.
Rossi Fremont. They had such big hopes for this place. All that did was bring the gangs together under one roof. Loyalty to your neighborhood just became loyalty to your housing block.
What about everybody else?
They got in line, or they got out. I'm gonna take a look around, try and figure out what they've been up to. Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress. Never break in alone. Okay. I'll tap into their network, and we can get a look inside.
JJ out with your girl last night, man.
What, this street JJ?
Yup.
And motherfucker, man, I'm about to have some words for his bitch ass.
Thank you.
What does it look like?
Viceroy's have disabled the CTOS around Rossi Fremont. You got it completely rerouted. It's not just the CTOS that's offline. This whole area, these people. Feels like the aftermath of a war zone.
That explains why Bloom hasn't fixed it.
Bloom has the money to deal with this. Doesn't add up. Almost there. I'm thinking Chicago is seriously underestimating the Viceroys. These guys know what they're doing.
So things just got more complicated.
Yeah. Now I'm worried about what we'll find inside.